We're so proud of all our students over the recent weeks and how they've engaged with the online learning. Well done to everybody. To lift our spirits in the weeks ahead and to help with nature, we're going to set you a challenge with the help of Mr. Perwin.
We are launching the Biodiversity Champions Challenge. Students from all your groups can get involved, parents and staff too.
This involves creating space for pollinators in your own garden or your community. Why is this so important?
There's been a 68% drop in wildlife populations in the last 50 years, in 5 decades. And that's according to the World Wildlife Fund Living Planet Report.
Here in Ireland, 1/3 of our bee species are threatened with extinction.
This is because we have drastically reduced the flowers, which is their food source and safe nesting sites in our landscape.
So let's address this issue and improve our well-being at the same time.
A bronze award will be given to those students who create at least a 1 by 1 meter space for nature in their gardens.
A silver award will be given to students who create a 2 meter by 2 meter space for wildlife.
The gold is reserved for those who go beyond this.
What we really want is everybody to sign up for our biodiversity challenge organised by Mr. Perwin. We're going to send you out an email very, very soon with all of the details that you're going to need and follow up with resources and helpful hints to allow you and help you create a space for nature in your garden. Well done and best of luck to everybody.